The Clifford H. Galley. Port of Baluba. Where is Baluba there, Tolle?
Where is who?
Baluba. You've been all over the country.
I think it's in Tibet.
So we get all the people here have been on all 48 of the continental United States, and we've never heard of Baluba.
Wade will know.
Wade knows. Yep, he's been all over the country, Baluba. Too. Baluba. Where's Baluba? The port of Baluba.
Baluba?
Okay, you got three big channel travel channels here. We've been all over the country, and nobody knows where Baluba is.
I will. I'm going there.
You're gonna have to leave it. You're gonna have to leave us a comment, clue us all in.
Folks, what do you get when you add three great? Okay, maybe not great, but good. Well, at least mediocre. YouTube channels together. Put them on a riverboat dinner cruise. And scare the heck out of the other passengers. A wise guy, huh?
This is where the cruise boat is going to leave from, and we just got here a little bit early. It's a beautiful park area. Nice park.
Yeah.
And I think we'll just sit down here and have a little rest here, see what we can find, because who knows? Who knows where the Tolle Road is going to be next? And here he is here. And Waysidewade, hey, too, up, you know, sleeping in the wayside, the yeah, yeah. Yes. How you guys doing?
Doing great, how are you?
This
yeah.
is awesome,
good. Yeah. And what do you got, what are you wearing there?
I had a little Spam for lunch today.
Yeah, you went to the Spam Museum over in...
Yeah, so if you go to the Spam Museum and pay the admission, which is free, and buy a couple cans of Spam, and pay them a very large amount of money, they'll give you a shirt just like this.
Okay.
And if you tell them I sent you, they'll might give you...
A little discount.
They won't.
So this is Dave Tolle from the Tolle Road channel, and we're going to have a link in the description. It's a great channel. We've been following you all over the country. You've been just recently, you've been down in New Orleans, you've been out to Pennsylvania, you've been out to the West Coast in the Washington area, and you've been traveling around a little bit in Wisconsin here.
I can't stay any place too long because they can't put up with me for very long.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
I got to keep the train rolling.
Just keep on moving.
Yes.
And Wade's been around too.
Yep.
You've been just recently, you were down in Texas.
Yep, not long ago.
Came back up and took another trip over to Pennsylvania. This is Wade, Waysidewade, another great channel. We've been following him. In fact, a lot of you remember our video where we did a shout out to Wade in Lowell, Arizona, because he had been there.
Oh, yeah,
and he had just recorded a video of the Hyde Mill. Which yeah, I was not even aware there was a Hyde, Wisconsin.
I wasn't either aware.
And a Hyde Mill. So we're going to have to see that this summer yet, too, you know?
You're going to have to see if maybe you don't still have the deed for that place. That might be your family tradition right there.
Could be. I wonder if there's any money in the milling anymore, you know?
It's a cool spot.
Yeah.
Nice.
But Wade has a great channel, too. And we're going to leave a link in the description.
So you have to make a promise to me. We're all going to make videos here. Don't make them better than mine. Just a little bit. Okay? I can't take the competition.
Yeah, no. I'm no expert.
Well, if you've seen him, man, I'm not an expert either.
I told Tolle, don't fill up on Spam at the museum. We're going to be having steak and shrimp tonight out
yeah.
in Mississippi.
Yeah. Sounds like it's going to be a good buffet.
Yeah, Tolle will get full here tonight.
Yeah.
Is there
going to
be a big bite?
I scared a little kid last time I did that, so I don't know. I might have to take it easy.
I don't know if they're going to have cheese curds.
No, but they do have some at Rudy's, which is a famous drive-in here in La Crosse.
Okay.
I was driving by and I saw it on the sign, and I wasn't sure. There it was. They got great cheese curds.
Okay.
Still a possibility.
Well, yeah. Yeah, maybe right after the dinner cruise, after we get full, we'll go eat a little bit more, yeah.
It might end up being too much. We'll see what happens.
We'll have to see.
So, Kathy, you ready for this dinner cruise?
She's already sick of us.
You ready for the dinner cruise?
We're going to run. We're going to ride that paddle boat, and we're going to have some steak and shrimp.
Yeah.
And we hope you all enjoy coming along with us. Buckle up, kids. You're about to take a ride with the Hides.
Yeah.
Woo!
I like that. That's
a great.
That's the Lacrosse Queen. That's what we're going to be riding on our dinner cruise here very shortly. Beautiful river. Lacrosse Queen Cruises. I heard you asking the captain if he wants to be on YouTube.
He doesn't mind being on YouTube.
Yeah, but is he going to let us drive the boat? And we are moving. The captain just came out and got in the pilot house, and he's backing up away from the pier. And that's the docking area that we just left from now.
Taking a ride with the Hides.
Taking a ride on the Tolle Road.
Yes.
You can see the paddle turning here down below. Beautiful bridge. That's the cross out behind us. We had to come inside because they you can only eat inside, and we had our place settings here. So we came on in, and we're getting ready for dinner. You ready?
Yeah. She's getting hungry. Getting hungry, Kathy?
And Toll's ready to get hungry. Eat too.
I'm on E.
I'm in the old West Virginia.
The cruise includes some music. A wonderful singer, songwriter, Peter J. Kirch is his name. Peter J. Kitch. Songs you know by heart. Like me on Facebook. So Peter J. Kitch has a Facebook page that he'd like people to visit. And good music.
And he can also crack your back for you, too. He's a chiropractor.
Is he a chiropractor?
Back in the car, then.
Aha! Uh-huh. He is a chiropractor, also.
I can use an adjustment.
So if you need an adjustment, there's a phone number, there's his email. And if you're in the La Crosse area, you know, I'm sure he's a great chiropractor. He's just singing some music here. can see they're bringing up one table at a time. It's a small buffet up there, but it looks like some pretty good food coming out of it.
Yeah.
I think we're about ready.
Just like being at a wedding.
Yeah. Coming up the railroad bridge up here, they're going to actually raise the bridge up and stop the trains if there's any trains coming. So
yeah, that train better watch out.
Yeah. VIP.
Hopefully. I'm trying to get it to happen. Yeah, it doesn't go up though, it swings.
Oh, it swings?
Yeah, it swings.
Oh, we actually do get
it. Catch, it said it swings.
It swings. Hopefully, I'm on the horn with them right now. And They're legally, we're supposed to have the right of way. The bridge traffic should never hold up any kind of
voting
whatsoever, but the Canadian Pacific Railway owns it.
Okay.
So we'll be waiting for the next train to go by and then they'll open it for us.
Yeah, yeah.
And this is the railroad bridge where students would run across and they'd tramp on there. Have you heard that at all?
I have not yet.
Okay, maybe just an urban legend.
Or maybe you did it.
Did you do it? Urban legend.
I didn't do it.
You're an urban legend.
A lot of stuff going on around Eau Claire.
Because of the islands? Because it would be, you can't get, where would they travel?
Oh, yeah, I don't. I just heard that they'd be out in the middle of the railroad bridge and they'd swing the bridge to trap them there until the cops would come and arrest them. Well, maybe it's, you know, just
there's
an urban
no
legend
way.
Probably. Yeah.
Because if one of those kids fell off that bridge,
liability, yeah, that makes sense. We'll edit that out.
But maybe, you never know. I mean, back in the day, they were crazy.
Yeah, maybe in the 80s or something.
Don't
ever let the truth get a good story.
Let's put it this way, there was, 1850-something it was built, so it could have been back then. They could have done a lot of crazy stuff.
That's true. It could have been way back when the university first got built.
Either or, depending on the
we want to thank you all for watching. From all of us, the Tolle Road, Wayside Wade, Dave and Kathy, thank you all for watching. Love you all. Good.
Yeah, it's not.
More like even that.
Thank you. You have fun?
I didn't do the lifts.
Did you have fun on that cruise?
Yeah.
Did you get enough to eat?
Yeah. I don't know exactly where things go.
You ate them.